So I want to give everybody the heads up that there's only one person working the counter in the kitchen and making the waffles. So it's going to be a little while until the waffles. And please don't, you know, work him too hard. Last month we really kicked his ass, and so we're trying to be kind to Tobin today because, you know, he's helping us, we're helping him. So, you know, I just wanted to give a fair warning to be kind to the fine counter people. Our buddy Tobin, who's making awesome waffles. He went to get fresh fruit. The waffles are going to have fresh fruit when they happen. Probably going to be a little while still, but they're coming. We have an awesome show today. We have performers from France, from Vancouver, Washington, from East Bay, from the Rockville, Rose Lynn. and from Davis. We're excited. Kevin, this is Kevin's first adventure in noise.
Woo!
In his first noise performance, his debut as a noise experimental artist here. He plays in a band called The Common Man. I don't know if you guys know that. They're a pretty cool band. But this is his solo project called The Tulpa Effect. All right, everybody say it with me. Ready? Tulpa. That's fine. We're excited. You guys, put your hands together. Give it up for the Tulpa Effect here in Sacramento, Washington.